It's my second visit to the University of Dombrova Górnicza. I came here 2 years ago and I fell in love with this place.
I'm from Armenia, from Yerevan. I'm a lecturer at the Department of Economics and Management and the International Scientific Educational Center of National Academy of Science of the Republic of Armenia. I'd like to thank to WSB University for sharing your knowledge and experience with me.
I represent Sumy State University from Ukraine. I think it's a brilliant event taking place here at the moment. And it's a great honor for me to be a part of it. The WSB University is doing a great job in internationalization. I think it's one of the most dynamically developing universities in Poland right now.
I'm from Brazil. I'd like to thank to the WSB International team and the entire university for this opportunity. The opportunity to know the students and the staff of this excellent university.
I'm from Hungary. I work for Corvinus University of Budapest. It was really wonderful to see that you have a kind of international family here in the middle of Poland. So it was amazing.
I'm Hoi Nguyen from the University of Da Nang, Vietnam. The Dean of the School of International Education and the Director of the Mecca Innovation Space. In a few days here at WSB University, I feel like a global family. I fall in love with WSB and look forward to a tight collaboration between two universities and also the other partners during the International Week. Thank you so much for a lot of care you gave to us during this week here in Poland.
I'm from Azerbaijan, Baku Higher Oil School. We were invited to the International Staff Week in this amazing university. We had very great days here and the organization was really very wonderful.
I'm from Spain, but I come from Kazakhstan, where I teach management at Almaty Management University. I'm so glad to participate in this Staff Week. The experience was amazing. Everything was very well organized. We had a great experience with an amazing opportunity to make networking and to meet with very different people with the same ideas and with the same desire to get closer and to improve cooperation between very different universities.
My first experience in this International Week in Poland, and I think it's very interesting. I think it's very open to countries that we are not very often in contact with them, and I think it's an opportunity to have frameworks and to know how is the international staff.